the Hungry Nate, VIP TV, down here at Ben Lancaster's place in Middleton with Martyn Grainger. How you doing, Martyn?
All right, Lee, Frank.
I've come to speak, so I've got to apologise a little bit because I've interviewed your opponent not knowing that you're one of our fighters.
But yeah.
Actually, at the time, I didn't even know you was his opponent. But you're going to be fighting Jack Massey.
Yeah, I am, yeah.
And we're both Steve Woods fighters, aren't we?
Yeah, Steve Woods, yeah.
And as we were saying before, it's a little bit of a step up in class for Jack.
Yeah, I believe so, yeah. I believe it is, yeah.
He's 7-0, former ABA champion, and they're looking for big things for him because he's fought, I think this is the third time he's fought on the undercard of, you know, these big shows at the arena.
Yeah, yeah.
And you're looking to fall an upset, eh, mate?
Oh, sure am, yeah. Yeah, I'm fit enough. I'm ready.
You're looking really sharp there, mate.
Yeah, I feel good, yeah. After my last fight, I did a 4-round down London.
Mm-hmm.
And I've just gone straight back, a couple of days off, straight back in the gym.
And how did that go? He's a prospect, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, very fast. Very fast, yeah. Very mm-hmm. fast kid, yeah.
And like I say, I mean, you've won 8, you've lost 8.
Yeah.
Being the biggest one we all know about is David Price.
Yeah, forget about that one.
Yeah, but realistically, I mean...
Yeah.
He's in that brigade.
He's never been in there. Should never have been in there, mate. No.
He's massive. He's not an heavyweight. He's a super heavyweight.
Massive. They made me look small, 6'8", yeah. just under 18 stone away.
Yeah.
Yeah. Big. I seen him at the weigh-in. He had like a t-shirt and weighing in. He just looked like that. I thought, you have it. And then when I got in the ring there, I mean, just massive, big frame.
You've
got
a few good kids, though, haven't you?
Yeah. Yeah. Even Harry Miles to Arkwood Southport.
Mm-hmm.
He got a surprise fight final. He was tricky. He's a good kid.
So this is it's not too far a reach for you, is it?
No, been there before the thing, so ready for it.
Well, I was speaking to Jack, and he knows it's a step up in class for him. So you know he's not taking you lightly. And I was watching your sparring, and you move well for a big man.
Yeah.
But you do. I mean, you cruise weights now.
All right for an older man.
Yeah, well, we're 31. That's not even old, anyway, is it?
Feel it, mate.
But. Hopefully it'll be nice for you, get out there, big shame. And then you only get to watch 2 world title fights at the same time as well.
That's the bonus to it, isn't it, yeah.
So, wait, have you got a game plan?
Yeah, I've got a game plan, been through with Ben, my trainer,
Yeah,
so can't say too much, I've got to put it in action on the night.
Well, weigh-in's tomorrow, is it?
Yeah, it's Cathedral, Gardens, Cathedral.
Oh, right, yeah, in Manchester.
Down there, yeah.
And what time is that?
I think it's 1 o'clock onwards.
Well, listen, good luck. I can't say. No, I say I've already wished him good luck and hopefully be trying to win behind him. Not knowing that you're one of our fighters, but so what I'm going to say is may the best man win.
Yeah,
and I know it's going to be a great fight after watching that bit of pad work there and the speedball, mate. Very impressed with you. Martyn, take care, kiddo.
Yeah, sound nice and late.
See you later. Bye.
Super.